What's good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Cute Ways. Back again with another new video. You new to the channel, be sure that red subscribe button and notification bell. If you don't subscribe, welcome back to the channel. So, Posmos are coming out with Shoot for the Stars, Aim for the Moon. It's set to drop on July 3rd. And executive produced by 50 Cent. Now, 50 Cent recently seen shooting an upcoming video for one of the tracks with his features. Himself, Roddy Ricch, and Pop Smoke. Now, it looks like this album's looking like it's going to be a real great one and a good, you know, tribute to Pop Smoke. You know, the track list hasn't been revealed, but, you know, 50 said he want to work with people like Drake. See, he already got Roddy and many more artists. But it seemed like some fans want a certain other rapper to be featured on the album. And that one particular rapper was Eminem. Now, 50 Cent responded to the, you know, the fan requested, you know, feature. And 50 Cent, part two, maybe, I had to call him. Now, Eminem possible collaboration, you know, that why he one of the most craziest crossover tracks that you ever see. You know, like Eminem could do a song with anybody. Eminem is diverse. He do some Katy Perry, Other Worlds. You get what I'm trying to say. He could do stuff. You know, he did a song with Juice WRLD. You know, Juice WRLD may be, you know, similar to Eminem style, but Pop Smoke kind of drill, rap, Brooklyn. You know, him and Eminem, never got, you know, it'll be a very unique sound. I don't know how I feel, but, you know, I think 50 Cent can get it done, man, because, you know, Pop Smoke really did look up to 50 Cent. A lot of people really consider Pop Smoke the new generation 50 Cent of this era. So, man, it's still sad that, you know, Pop Smoke murder hasn't been solved due to all the pandemic, COVID. They shut down the whole investigation. But I was really enjoying Pop Smoke's sound, you know. Sad, man. But rest in power, Pop Smoke, man. 50 Cent, you looking like he's really gonna make you proud, man. And really, really hyped up to see you with this Roddy 50 Pop Smoke track on sound like. But that's all I got for this tape. Share y'all comments below, tell me what y'all think about this future collaboration with Eminem and Pop Smoke. And as always, if you want more videos like this, be sure that DJ QA plays about the video. And always be sure to like button, subscribe button, and notification bell.
DJ QA, you feel so late.